raise me up to more than I can be.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up.
Raise me up to more than I can be.
You raise me up to more than I can be.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and
recording
you can
in progress.
But I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out. Move mountains, we're gonna walk it out. And move mountains. And I'll rise like the day. I'll rise unafraid, I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up, high like the waves, I'll rise up, in spite of the ache, I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you, for you, for you, for you, when the silence isn't quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe, and I know you feel like but I promise we'll bring the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. Move mountains, and I'll rise up. I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up. I'll rise unafraid. I'll thousand times again. For you, for you, for you, for you. Oh, we need hope. We need is hope, and for that we have it. Each other, and for we have each other. Yeah. We will rise. We will rise. rise up, rise like the day we rise up. In spite of the end, I will rise a thousand times again. And we'll rise up, high like the waves. We'll rise up, in spite of the end. And we'll do it a thousand times again. For you.
Kami mohon seluruh hadirin untuk mematuhi beberapa peraturan yang berlaku. Yang pertama, kami mohon untuk tidak mengambil foto dari dekat panggung demi menghargai seluruh hadirin yang datang. Kedua, dimohon untuk tidak mengaktifkan telepon genggam dan alat komunikasi lainnya agar tidak mengganggu jalannya acara. Ketiga, dimohon untuk menjaga barang-barang bawaan Anda. Yang terakhir, apabila ada pertanyaan dan pelaporan atas barang hilang, Bapak Ibu dapat menghubungi guru dan staf kami. Terima kasih. Kami mohon para wisudawan bersiap untuk proses.
Xin da jia jun shou yi xia gui ding he ti xin. De dui suo you jia bin biao shi zhen jing. 请不要在舞台附近拍照。二，请将手机设置成静音模式，以免干扰节目进行。三，请时刻小心保管自己的个人物品。四，如果需要帮助，请联系我们的老师或工作人员。如果您捡到或遗失物品，请在第一时间报告。请所有的毕业生做好上舞台的准备。
May we request everyone to please follow the rules and reminders. First, in order to show respect to all guests, please refrain from taking photos near the stage. Second, please put your mobile phone in silent mode in order not to disturb the program. Third, please be careful of your personal belongings at all times. Fourth, please approach our teachers or staff for any assistance and report any lost and found things at once. May we request that all graduates to be ready for the processional. It is now time to our graduates to take their place in this ceremony. Let us begin with all the procession as we welcome the preschool principal, Miss Maria, the school guidance counselor, Miss May, teaching staff and teaching support staff. Now, let us welcome with great pride and joy our graduates kindergarten to dignity. Let us now stand for the opening prayer to be led by Regina.
God, we are so happy to finally graduate from preschool. Today we will call your faithfulness. Thank you for walking with us every day. Thank you that your promises are true. In this moment, we come to you to celebrate your goodness in our life. We recognize, God, that you are the source of wisdom and strength. Bless our permanent teacher who have molded us to be lifelong learners. God, we pray that you will bless our program. May goodness and love help us to stay true to our dreams, to use our gifts, and to walk into the future with faith, hope, and love. May you fill this place with joy as we give glory to your name. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Please remain standing for the singing of the national anthem to be led by Celine and Kevin, followed by the school song to be led by Kara and Jordan.
Indonesia,
let us all fold our hands and pray at the dawn of every single day, as we strive to do our best and cross over every test. There are times when I don't understand, but I know that you will take my hand, leaving me to grow. Is the thing I want to know. Is always will.
'cause I know that it's the key. And I'll always want to be the best I can. But I know our heart, we shouldn't fail to always come apart. The power of the bell is the death of the soul. So strong, hunger so full of time. And we pray hard to find the power.
Recording in progress.
To our dear and lovely parents, we moved through the years as a parent and school team, growing, learning, and building a foundation for your children, not only as we prepare them in the next level, but to prepare them for what is in store later on in the outside world. To my dear preschool teachers, Miss Amy, Miss Sophie, Miss Desi, Miss Natalia, Miss Liz, Miss Rona, Miss Monique, Miss Stephanie, Miss Crystal, Miss Kiki, our guidance counselor, Miss May, Miss Nila, our assistant, and all who have taken part in their growth. All of you had played your part excellent and well. And I thank you for your unending love, dedication, patience, and warmth to our students and as well to our parents. You really invested a great part of your life in their growth. And most importantly, I praise and give all glory to God for this school year. His protection, His wisdom, and his strength are with us all throughout. All the praise and glory and honor goes to him. Again, congratulations to everyone, and God bless us all. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Maria, for the heartwarming message. Let us now welcome Pak Dedi, father of Edward Maxwell, to give the parents' testimony.
Good morning, principal, teachers, and school staff, the parents, and also the children. First and foremost, I would like to thank you for this opportunity for me to stand here and represent all of the parents, the happiest parent, of course, on the day that our children graduate from preschool today. Looking back some time ago, that all of us indeed faced the difficult times due to the COVID-19 pandemic. So in this moment, I would like to say thank you to all the teachers, to the school staff, and also the school, because our children are still allowed to study, learn at home during this pandemic. And thanks God, because recently we see the condition already become better, and our children have been able to learn happy and happy study again at the brick and mortar school. Actually, I have 3 children, and all of whom are graduate from this preschool. And I want to share why I and my wife choose this preschool for my children. The first reason is I don't talk English. I don't speak English very well. So my wife and I understand that the world needs the English language. Yeah, this most important for our student, for our children. So I hope when I enroll my children to this preschool, my children will familiar with English language and also have the English communication skill at the early age. So I would write the scripts, and I asked my wife to ask favor to Miss Liz to translate. Thank you, Miss Lisbeth. And where's Miss Lisbeth? Oh yeah, Miss Lisbeth. Yeah. And I practice my speech in front of my eldest son. And you know what my eldest son said to me? The first one, he said that, "Daddy, if you talk like this, so I think the parents will become confused and also the teachers. And the second one, I'm afraid, Daddy, the parents, the children will be bored and become sleepy. So, based on that consideration, so I will change my speech to become Bahasa. I will continue to Bahasa. Alasan kedua, kenapa saya memilih sekolah Bina Bangsa School ini untuk memasukkan anak-anak saya, karena kami berdua tidak bisa berbahasa Mandarin. Jadi kami yakin bahwa bahasa Mandarin atau Chinese language suatu saat nanti akan memiliki tingkat yang sama seperti bahasa Inggris, terutama dalam kehidupan bisnis, teknologi maupun kesehatan. Jadi sama seperti alasan yang pertama, kami ingin memperkenalkan sedini mungkin bahasa Mandarin kepada anak-anak kami. Itu alasan yang kedua. Dan alasan yang ketiga adalah kami berdua sama-sama bekerja. Sehingga kami ingin anak kami memiliki suatu institusi atau sekolah yang bisa menggantikan di mana kami tidak bisa bersama-sama dengan mereka. Di mana mereka bisa bersosialisasi dengan teman-temannya, dengan gurunya, dengan para staf sekolah. Dan ini akan menjadi dasar yang baik untuk kemampuan sosialisasi mereka di masa yang akan datang. Karena kita tahu bahwa nilai akademik saya tidak cukup untuk kemampuan anak-anak pada saat ini. Tetapi juga harus ditopang oleh kemampuan sosialisasinya. Nah, itulah tiga alasan kami, kenapa kami menyekolahkan tiga anak kami, tiga-tiganya di Bina Bangsa Preschool ini. Kami berdua yakin bahwa sekolah ini memiliki standar pendidikan yang sangat tinggi, guru-guru yang profesional dan berdedikasi yang tinggi. Oleh karena itu, sekali lagi kami mengucapkan terima kasih untuk prinsipal, untuk para guru dan semua staff yang selama ini sudah membantu proses pengajaran, baik itu di masa sulit ataupun sekarang ini kita sudah mulai keluar dari pandemi. Terima kasih sekali lagi. Dan sekarang saya akan lanjut lagi ke bahasa Inggris. Cuma jangan khawatir, ini akan cepat karena ini bagian akhir dan saya akan bacakan. Last but not the least, I will extend my heartfelt gratitude towards the principal, teachers, and all school staff for their unity and dedication throughout the years in educating our children. For the good times and even through the difficult circumstances that we all have been through together, there is nothing that we can give except prayers, that may we all be blessed by God with good health and success in our life today and for the days to come. Thank you. Terima kasih. Xie xie.
Thank you so much, Pak Dedi, for your testimony and also your time. It's our privilege to be a part of your children's life. And now we will proceed to the graduates' right. Let us call on Ms. Lisbeth and preschool principal Ms. Maria to presentation and confirmation of the graduates.
After years of study, hard work, learn and play, these young boys and girls have finally come to the realization of their dreams and aspirations, that of finishing their preschool education. Miss Maria Criselda Espelita, principal of the Bina Bangsa Preschool Kebon Jeruk, to our directors, parents, ladies, and gentlemen, we are privileged and honored to present to you 8 boys and 14 girls as candidates for graduation for the academic year 2021-2022. May we now ask you to confirm them as graduates.
As presented by your K-2 teachers, represented by Ms. Lisbeth, Ms. Monique, and Ms. Rona, that you have successfully and satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the Ministry of Education and by the authority vested upon me as the principal of Bina Bangsa Preschool Kebon Jeruk, I now confirm you as graduates of Bina Bangsa Preschool Kebon Jeruk class of 2021-2022. Congratulations, you may now receive your certificates.
Please be seated. Dear parents, we will be calling your child one by one. As they are called, we would like to request you to join them on the stage. Our teachers will be showing you a sample. Congratulations to our graduates. Miss Maria and Miss Liz will now award the diplomas. Let us call on Miss Monique to call on the graduates of K2 Dignity.
May I request all graduates and parents to come to the stage when your child's name is called. Aya Lily Huang. Aya Lily Huang is the recipient of Sunshine Award. Bernard Chakra Santoso. Bernard Chakra Santoso is the recipient of Science Superstar Award. Celine, Loria, and Chia. Celine, Loria, and Chia is the recipient of Adventurous Heart Award. Karisa Kaliana Mulyadi. Karisa Kaliana Mulyadi is the recipient of Excellent Speaker Award. Charlize Hana Kurniawan. Charlize Hana Kurniawan is a recipient of Social Studies Queen Award. Chloe Kaylin Wong. Chloe Kaylin Wong is the recipient of Biggest Heart Award. Deandra Alina Budiman. Deandra Alina Budiman is the recipient of Princess Charming Award. Wayne Jacob Timothy. Wayne Jacob Timothy is the recipient of Most Athletic Award. Edward Cyrus Maxwell. Edward Cyrus Maxwell is a recipient of Most Meticulous Award. Ethan Cahyadi. Ethan Cahyadi is the recipient of Great Listener Award. Fitzgerald Santoso. Fitzgerald Santoso is the recipient of Most Improved Award. Jordan Praditya Hidayat. Jordan Praditya Hidayat is a recipient of Inquisitive Learner Award. Kevan Arya Bagas Kurnia. Kevan Arya Bagas Kurnia is a recipient of Most Spirited Award. Keira Abigail Choa. Keira Abigail Choa is a recipient of Outstanding Performer Award. Kim Soyul. Kim Soyul is the recipient of Braveheart Award. Kimberly Naomi Gomulia. Kimberly Naomi Gomulia is the recipient of Helping Hand Award. Lawrence Victoria. Lawrence Victoria is the recipient of Miss Manners Award. Miranda Wen. Miranda Wen is the recipient of Amazing Artist Award. Nadia Chong. Nadia Chong is the recipient of Most Determined Award. Regina Audrey Surya Wijaya. Regina Audrey Surya Wijaya is the recipient of Wise and Witty Award. Ferika Kumar. Ferika Kumar is the recipient of Eager Reader Award. Chang Suchi. Chang Suchi is the recipient of Mad Wish Award.
Just see that all the earth we show, all the earth we show.
Let us welcome once again Miss Maria as she gives a message to our graduates.
That was just really wonderful and touching. I did not realize, you know, that time is so fast, right? And we are here having the face-to-face graduation. It's really through your prayers and as well as from the support of the parents that we are gathered here today. From the tiny seeds grow mighty trees. And reflecting on this quote made me realize that teachers plant seeds within our students each day. Teachers plant seeds in them and trust that they will grow into mighty people who upload the BBS values, which are integrity, compassion, dedication, passion, teamwork, and inspiring. I am honored and glad to present to everyone our K2s who have developed a greater sense of confidence in their own skills. They are all unique, they're all special in their own ways. And as well as friendship blossomed based on deep caring for one another, not only with our students, but I can see from our parents as well. And of course, a genuine and authentic desire for them to learn through our years of play. May you always lead by example. Work hard. And we wish you everything that you so richly deserve in the years ahead. It had been my honor and privilege watching your progress and success. As this is my last batch here in Bina Bangsa Preschool Kebon Jeruk, honestly, it's my first face-to-face graduation. here in Kebon Jeruk, and as well as my last, I am honored to be a part not only of the students' learning, but as well as a part of your home, your family. Thank you. And it's an honor to be a part of their growth. It's an honor to be a part of their learning. It was not easy, but I can say it was all worth it. Thank you so much, dear parents, and I hope we will see each other soon. God bless everyone.
Sitting silence by my side, going on, holding hands, walking through.
Thank you so much, Miss Maria. And now, let us welcome
you hereby solemnly pledge to uphold the dignity and principles of Bina Bangsa School, Kebon Jeruk, Indonesia, and to maintain myself such that I will be worthy to render service to the best of my ability,
to the best of my ability,
to my school,
Hostess.
Maybe something great. We got a disgusting day. Back in the day, we wanted everything. Mama said,
bring your biographies, rewrite your history.
Light up your wildest dreams, museum victories.
Every day, we wanted everything.
Mama said, don't give up.
It's a little complicated.
I'll tie up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting.
Yeah.
peace, we're in the novelties. Don't ever change, we wanted everything. Mama said, don't give up.
It's a little complicated.
All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting.
They say, told me done, but they gotta see the best of me.
Though I got one more run, and it's gonna be a sight to see. Shooting for the stars, but I knew that I was willing. Till I had a time, but I always had a vision. Always had a
Thank you so much, Keira, Edward, and Katie, student. That was wonderful. And you may now go back to your seats and let us call on Michelle for the closing prayer.
Dear God, thank you for our parents, teachers, and administrators.
Thank you so much, Michelle. Now, congratulations, dear graduates, and we all wish you the best. BBS would like to acknowledge its teachers, administrators, and non-teaching staff for their dedication and hard work. Congratulations to all staff, and thank you, BBS, Board of Directors, and Management. Thank you, parents and guests, for joining us this wonderful morning of recognizing our children's achievements. Thank you, teachers and staff, for the preparation in decoration, sound, music, and props. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let us give a big round of applause for our K2 graduates. Dear parents, you may come close and take their picture with your child and with their friends. Friends, you may come join on the stage.
Dear parents, you may take your position. We're going to take a photo of everyone. Kindly make sure that everyone can be seen. Some can actually also be in front.
Hold me tight, lift me up to touch the sky, teaching me to love without helping it over my mind. We can fly, I'm proud that we can fly, to get the best of my healing and of the time. Of my must stars in the sky, wishing once upon a time, give me love, make me smile, till the end of life. Hold me up, hold me tight, lift me up to touch the sky, teaching me to love without helping the world. of my
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find no
dear parents, but you may also use our photo booth.
Mountains, we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise.
Parents, you may also use our photo booth provided at the back. And please be reminded that Chloe's birthday will be start on 10:30 at 4th floor. Here.
And I'll do it a thousand times again.
Congratulations to our dear parents.
Silence isn't quiet. And it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying. But I promise we'll bring the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. Move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For that we have each other, and for that we have each other. Yeah. We will rise, we will rise, we rise up. Rise like the day we rise up, in spite of the end. I will rise a thousand times again. And we'll rise up high like the waves. We'll rise up in spite of the end. And we'll do it a thousand times again. For you, for you, for you, for you.
I used to count the stars in the sky. Now I count the ones in your eyes. I used to think that my paradise was somewhere waiting on the other side. But you take me higher than I've been, laying hands on my skin, it's true. Nothing compares to you. So tell me why, what good is life if we're all just waiting to dance in the sky? I'm already there, here in your eyes. We climb the gates every time that you're down next to me. I rest in peace. They say it's better, but how could that be? If everyone had a love like us, they wouldn't call that place above heaven. Waking up to you feels like I pinch myself, mama. If we're only here for a while, I wanna spend all of it holding you. Take me higher than I've been, got me questioning everything I knew. Ooh, cause nothing compares to you. So tell me why. What good is life if we're all just waiting to dance in the sky? I'm already there, here in your eyes. We climb the gates every time that you're down next to me. I rest in peace. They say it's better, but how could that be?
Dear parents, please remind that we will start our Louis birthday party in 10 minutes.
Tell me why, what good is life if we're all just waiting to dance in the sky? I'm already there, here in your eyes. We climb the gates every time. Love like us, they wouldn't call that place above heaven.
There comes a moment when my heart must stand alone on this lonely path I've chosen, like a house that's not a home. Sometimes when I feel I've had enough and I feel like giving up, you will me to be all I can be. Now nothing can stop me. I believe in the power that comes from a world brought together as one. I believe together we'll fly. I believe in the power of unite. This is the moment we have dreamed of all our lives. We'll be the change we wish from us. We'll stand tall for what is right. My heart, there'll be no doubt. The arms of the world will come reaching out and embrace me to be all I can be. Now nothing can stop me. I believe in you die. I believe in you.
believe, I believe. Of him.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, happy,
happy birthday,
birthday,
happy birthday, birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Peep, peep. Peep. Hooray!
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday.
Okay. Test.
Don't my song so worry.
Test.
Come and my heart burden be. I am still waiting in the silence till you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. Stand on mountain. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be. So raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be.
There comes a moment when my heart must stand alone on this lonely path I've chosen, like a house that's